Back isn't necessarily a position that's drafted all that often anymore.
That's because there are no fullbacks anymore. You know, I mean, fullback is a dying position in college football. I think there's a lot of spread offenses. But this guy's very talented, very athletic, catches the ball really well out of the backfield, can locate guys in space and block in space. So, you know, we like him a lot.
How much do you like that he's added, you know, almost 20 pounds since his final college game to his frame?
Yeah, well, he looks good. I saw him at the combine. I didn't know what he weighed when the season ended, but he's a good-looking physical guy. You know, and that fullback, you know, you want a guy that's durable. You want a guy that can do multiple things. In the NFL now, if you get a guy that only can lead block, you know, for example, only catch the ball out of the backfield, you really limited how much you get that guy on the field. He's got to play special teams, catch the ball out of the backfield, lead block, and you get so many different things. You like him.
But